Good morning. Takes a few hours to start my day. Turns out I had a good sleep and I took my morning medication and I had a Coca-Cola to counteract the sleepy effects of the medication. And I have created overnight and a bit this morning a new chart that I want to show you, but well, it's on Facebook, so if you want to see the chart, look on Facebook. That is assuming you're watching when this is published. I don't know. Contact me or something and I'll show you the chart. Or I'll show you what I'm working on if you're watching this in the future. So that's E minor. So obviously I need to warm up a bit, but and that's E major. I guess the distinction being, I don't know how to describe sound, but you know, you can use your own words. I don't know. E7. Yeah. Then usually I move on to A. This is A7, which is what I start with. To A major, which is this. Tricky transition, as you saw, but if you're warmed up and your head is clear and you've been practicing for a while, it's not that difficult. But I was thinking of switching that, going from, what is that, A7? Yes, A7 to A major 7. This is A major 7. And A major 7, I would go into A major. There's no easy way to do this to A minor. This is D7. two mutes. And here's where the strumming gets difficult, because I have to mute two of them, and I don't like muting with my thumb, so I go like... From D7, I usually go into, I believe this is D major. Yes. From D major, we go to D minor. Which actually, it requires some movement, or like more movement than I'm typically used to, or like completely comfortable with, but it's doable. Let's just make sure the screensaver doesn't pop up. That I have charted out. So we did E, A, D. So now we can either go to C or G. I prefer to do G next. This used to be really hard, but yesterday I was doing it okay, so let's see how we are doing today. Chart. I don't have a 7 major or anything like that, or I was trying to go for 5s also, but I didn't get anything. But this is a variation of G major. And if I had been learning that in the first place, it would have been a lot easier. So I think in my mind, the first G major that I showed you will always have more respect in my mind. Let's just rest for a bit by doing G minor, because the one I have is pathetic. It basically uses 3 strings, which is why I don't like it. And G7, which is this. Yeah, so it's good to go into G, you'll see in a bit. Is good because it is a very good transition into C major, which is this. A step by going to the C minor, because this is further down the fretboard, but whatever. So let's look for mutes to mutes. That seems a little sick. C7, which is a little bit difficult, just on the edge of what I can do, I say. String sometimes steps in and says, hello, I'm here. So then we can just do C major 7, which is something newish, or as of yesterday, new. And that is said yesterday that kind of sounds like the Smashing Pumpkins. So that is all of the stuff that is normal. B chord. I think basically we just mute. The graph is showing at me upside down, but basically we just mute that, and then so we go like that, and then we go like that. That's how we do it. Is that really important? Where am I looking? Yes, it is important. Okay. Okay. Maybe if we go those two. This is just going to take practice. Yeah, so, wow, I kind of sprained my wrist doing that, but that is that. And something much easier, they're saying that is the first, I don't know if that's the normal way. Well, thank you for telling me that, either way, two mutes. So that's F7. Okay. So, maybe I should not have attempted the B chord, but I believe I can get the B chord. Oh, and speaking of not attempting the B chord, there's also B7 that we have on our chart. And that's kind of new. Okay, yeah, that'll just take some practice, and that is it for, maybe I should dedicate one of these practice segments to the stuff that I know the least and spend more time on it. But speaking of things that I don't know, oh man, I feel like all my energy is being used up. So, I don't know what that chord is called because I copied it off someone's fingers in a YouTube video I saw because I'm trying to learn the song. And I am getting a little bit better at that every day, so that is good. And then we go like, dude. Hitting solid notes, but from the beginning I didn't really seem to care about that, and maybe it's bad that I didn't care. But yes, that's basically, I basically spent all my energy practicing through all of that, and I think it, there was no emotional talk really, except maybe the first few seconds. So that's a good video, because I just basically just literally practiced the guitar and did nothing else. And goodbye!